He's flying.
What is up, everyone? This is Kaelz here. Oops, wait, hold on. And we are back for more Dragoness here as a barbarian. So as always, this is, would like to actually thanks for actually subscribing my channel at first, and of course, nevertheless, I'm watching all my Dragoness video there for supporting me all the way since about a year ago plus, since I started my officially started my Dragoness YouTube channel here as barbarian. But so just came back from work. Well, was actually thinking of making this video for you guys. Alright, I think that everyone knows noticed actually, I think I have currently have about nearly 400 subscribers here. And the thing is, if you guys noticed that I have been doing a lot of gaming videos like Far Cry Primal, Ark Survival Series, Monster Hunter on the very first one. And yeah, there are more videos going to come very soon. But you're probably wondering that why am I doing that? Okay, definitely you're going to be wondering that why am I doing
some
that.
Some people think it's called so, charity by giving away
basically,
money to useless
what's
people.
Happening here is that I try not to do too much of a Dragoness recording. Because as you all know that Dragoness C at the moment, I'm not saying that other Dragoness here, but Dragoness C especially, it's actually currently having the limited of stuff to do. Alright, excuse me. So, I mean, I do want to do more Dragoness videos, but there are certain limitations to what I can do on Barbarian here. But my other alternate like such as a Crusader, Guardian, all this sort of that, I don't really have much time to gear them up like as much as like Barbarian here, because I primarily focusing to get this Barbarian the full LRDN first. Then I'll think about a second character. So nevertheless, I also been doing a lot of live stream. You guys actually watch it. Let me just get a daily quest here. So I'll do along a daily quest here and go to chat with you guys a bit about what's going to happen here in Kaelz Mika YouTube channel, guys. Oh, hold on, let me see. Alright. So probably when you actually see me playing here, I might not be giving the best because while I'm talking here and I cannot sync my mind with actually farming. So let's go into the right topic, guys. As you can know that actually I'm doing a lot of live stream here as Guardian. Stingrazer piloting another SS and also a Barbarian on the YouTube channel, and average there are about 15 people are watching it. I know that you guys have been supporting very well. Some of them just want to visit for a while, but nevertheless, give me the right support. And I do notice that some people are sure shocked that wow, Kaelz, you live halfway. I mean, live halfway during RDN hardcore. Wow, Kaelz, you live halfway during it as a Guardian. The thing is that I need rough. I truly need it rough, but it is my dignity as a barbarian here not to get carried too much. So whatever I done, some mistakes or whatever, I want to make it right. I mean, getting it to LRDN fast is nice. Okay, but as a barbarian here, as myself, as a player farmer, I do not want to actually get carried all the way, like seriously. Like every time I die in the same boss, you know how frustrated it is, guys. Like, nobody likes to die. And another thing was that you have to like spend quite a lot farming on the apple. And then every week you need to spend one. Basically that is actually my income, part of my income. So I mean, I just don't know what to do. So that's why I leave the party, to make up my mistake that, bro, if you want to gear, you better not get carried all the way. Like seriously, stop dying, I mean, die at the dragon, that's fine, alright, your own mistake, that's fine. But dying at the fourth stage, that is not cool, alright. So that's why I leave some of you guys actually in the live stream there saying that, whoa, Kaelz, you leave. That's a bit stupid. Yeah, it's a bit stupid, but my pride, my dignity, guys, alright. Nothing is about actually you guys saying that I'm a noob dying there, get carried, no. I'm not that guy, man. Die means die. Sucks means sucks, alright. I have to admit it. I'm not that good as well. because be very, very busy at work, as I always tell you guys, but I'm not gonna make that as my reason. I'm a barb, and I know actually I have the skills. I can do it, I can do much better. But yeah, I think for actually a lot of people actually supporting me that doing that, making that decision. So yeah. Alright, so that's the first thing. Now, second thing, you're probably wondering, why Kaelz suddenly make this video? Are you going to tell us that, are you going to quit BN? Well, no. Alright, no. I'm not going to quit BN. Alright. The thing is, like I said, in the very earlier on, I was saying that, why do I make more videos for this? Because I'm a gamer. Alright, I mean I love games since I was age 7, you know those cassette and a PC, and no CD, you know, cassette, you slot in the cassette and you need to play that, and those Crash and PS1, you know, all this kind of thing. I've been playing games all along since I was age 7 then. My dad, my mom was actually very happy to actually giving me the chance to actually to play all those type of games during my age, and yeah. So I'm now officially 28 year, I'm still playing game, and Dragon Nest is actually my third MMORPG, so you guys know. And yeah, but if you guys want to know more about my history, you can literally ask me during the live stream here, or even during the comment section. I will appreciate doing a live stream. So we'll talk about live stream, alright. So basically, what's gonna happen here is this. I will still gonna continue to play Dragon Nest C, alright. As mainly, I'll be focusing on Barbarian because of my time to actually farm, and I have to focus on work, alright. Alright, I will try to do more classes, such as SB and RDN Hardcore, you know, SS, you know, all this kind of stuff. But it may not be a decent gear. It may be only level 90 Epic, or even 80 Red Dragon, you know. Alright, just gonna show you guys actually how do I play all those kind of class. But if I do get a good pilot class, I mean, I don't mind doing it for them. Alright. So, yeah, so coming back again, alright, I keep actually trying to like, you know, run away from the topic, the real topic here. So, as you guys know that I actually have about nearly 400 subscribers soon. Now, I do not want to stop. I mean, I've been thinking a lot for the past few days. Like, oh my god, I'm going to be very, very busy, you know. I'm going to travel soon, which is indeed I'm going to travel to overseas to work. But even I do travel to overseas to work, I want to do something even more. I'm a gamer. I make video for you guys, make guides for you guys. I very appreciate all your support. So what I want to do is this. Since it's almost nearly 500, what I'm going to do is I will need all you guys to actually support me on opening up some Facebook page. Now I mean actually I do actually ask around in my own FB group there, alright. As you can see here, I ask around comments, feedback whether I should actually, you know, doing just DN videos or actually limited to just do more others gaming videos. So because you can see here, not very much people are watching my other gaming videos here. I know that I'm not that good in commentating, but I'm trying to do it. It's something that I want to do it for a very, very long time, you know, just for fun. But after doing that, I was like, okay, I know that it's very, very tough. I want to just play, but I just want to share experience that how does this game look like, you know. May not be the best, like, you know, some people like Kazoo or anyone else that is actually commentating much better, or even people that knows actually some Western people here, like Slipgator or anything about Arc series, and, you know, a lot of people more are actually out there. Alright, I mean I do follow them to learn about commentating, but it still needs some time guys, it still needs some time. And what else? So come back again, so now it's almost 400! Alright, oops, need to focus. Almost 400, 500 subscribers here. Alright, another 100 plus more. So I will give myself a milestone here. What I'm going to do is actually, wait, hold on. Okay, got it. So what I'm going to do here is actually, I'm going to get my YouTube channel here to 500 pages. If I do get 500 pages, the first thing I want to do is actually open up a FB page. But of course, I do need all your support, all your comments and feedback. I don't want this group to be like quiet, no? Just only say that, oh, Kaelz is OP, all this kind of stuff. I mean, just ask. I mean, I just want people to share ideas on actually how am I doing as a barbarian. How is everyone doing as a barbarian or any other classes, you know? I mean, not the gear best, but at least, you know, I did share a lot of guides here for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy the two guides. The second one may not be the best, but the first one, I think that it received a lot of feedbacks from everyone of them, even in forums as well. So yeah, I want to do more, but it will take some time to do it, guys. So I apologize. Work, real life come first, and probably I will take about like a few weeks or even a month to produce that video so that to get a solid data and give you guys a more legit, valuable and consistent data, you know, to prove it. So besides that, so like I said, 500 milestone will be the first one to open up my very first Facebook page, Kaelz here. Not just primarily be doing more on Dragon Nest if I can, but I also hope that you guys can support me on other games, you know, and then we'll see how it goes. Alright, that's the very first thing. Alright, got this done. Okay, sweet. Alright, now next thing. Coming up to other 500 subscriber here, there will be a lot of things I'm planning to do. You know, open up a Facebook page, and in DN Dragon Nest C, Springwood Hollywood server, if you guys are actually listening here, you're actually going to have a one major event coming. Alright, I'm not gonna tell what kind of event is that, actually been playing very long. It's mainly about PvP. Right. It's gonna come soon, and there are someone who's gonna sponsor it. Halfly sponsored by me, another half sponsored by a good friend of mine, which is working at someplace else. Already got the deal, and I'm gonna show you guys later on that. So that would be the very another first event I've been doing that. So for those few people who know about me doing the last year event in Dragon Nest Sea, Springwood Hollywood there. Alright, and that's the one that you're gonna see it very soon on Season 2. Alright, now after doing that event, I will be doing about more on Dragon Nest as well, see on the Barbarian thing. You know, I'm gonna challenge myself and make you guys more entertaining if I could. Alright, if I could. Nevertheless, I hope you guys actually once again, hope you guys will support all my other games, like Far Cry Primal here, Ark Survival Series. I know that it's a bit boring for you guys, you know, and maybe I will do some more action-packed gaming, like, you know. I know that a lot of people actually ask me to play horror game, but I'm not a very favorite fan of a horror game. But I can try one or two, but I'm a fan of a first-person shooting game, like Call of Duty, Crisis 3, 1-2-3, you know, all these first-person shooting games. So yeah, so that's the thing that I want to do it. Okay, so now, after reaching 500 milestone and of course, at getting the event going on, and producing all more videos for you guys when I have the time, the next milestone will be 1,000 subscribers. Alright, I know that it's a bit much to ask for me to ask you guys to do that and also pass it to message to your friends here, but if I do that, you know, I'll be pleasure to do the live stream plus face cam, guys. That's right, guys, face cam for you guys to ever see the first time ever you guys to see Kaelz live stream with face cam. How do I look? How do I actually do it? How do I what's my serious face? What's my happiest face? You know, all this kind of stuff. Now that is the second. That is the third thing that I want to do for you guys. Actually, seriously, I won't be doing that because I want to see. It's not that I'm like trying to push my channel up, but it's something that to motivate myself. All right, something that to actually motivate you guys to support me. You know, like supporting me all the time. I know that those 400 people that actually supporting in my channel here, I do appreciate that a lot. On that, I've been doing posting a lot and a lot around Facebook and asking people to actually share with their friends, you know, all this kind of stuff. Yeah, I want to do that more. So reaching that 1,000 there, I will definitely do a live stream with a camera face on if I do have. Okay, only live stream, guys. Not video just yet. Not video just yet. So you guys can actually see how I actually play, you know, and things like that. So if I do even more, okay, if I do reach another level of milestone, I don't know when, like I mean like maybe more than 1k, I'll probably gonna bring you guys another event which is actually around my real thing. Wait, hold on. Mom calling. So like I said, guys, so if I'm reaching more than 1,000 milestone here, I'll be bringing you guys actually around my actual life. By doing it if I can. Almost there. Alright, bring you guys actually around my real life here. I mean my how does my house look, you know, and talk to you more about my stories if you guys want to know, and of course sharing you actually what is my real desktop looks like. Alright, so yeah, so that will be the first very first few thing here. Again, let's recap here. Let's get a 500 milestone on, which is getting 500 subscriber here in my channel here. I'll be doing my very first fan page there on Kaelz. You guys should support that. Then when that actually reach 1,000 subscriber there, we'll be doing a live stream with face cam, alright? Whether it's PvP or in PvE, you know. Right, let's try to make it. But just want to tell you guys, actually, like I said earlier on, I'm going to travel this year as well. Last year I did travel to Dubai to work for 1 month. This year I'm going there again because I'm going to deploy on my banking system there. And yeah, it's probably going to take 1 or 2 months. But that's okay, guys. That's okay. We have a few months to do that. Currently the plan was actually going flying there on the month of July until the end of until the early of September. That's the plan first. All right, I'll be missing Dragon Nest and all my games, especially my desktop here. And yeah, I will try to get a powerful laptop so I can also do live stream, you know, on the other side. Hopefully I can do that. But again, like I said, I'll be very very busy when I'm in Dubai here. I will try to keep up all my fan page if it's up, and my YouTube channel. So yeah, so that's the thing that I'm going to talk about today, guys. So I don't know what's going to be the feedback. I don't know what's about the view of this video, this series. Yeah, I just want to keep you guys updated here first. But of course, nevertheless, I just want to keep you guys updated on my LRDM weapon, on my barbarian here. Things are going well. All right, currently I have enough rough to craft two more sets. All right. Two more sets. Actually, not two. Actually, it's only boots and I could consider boots and glove. Alright, guys. Plus, I got another six rough here. So, nevertheless, I'm going to give you guys an update on gears, skill builds, reviews very, very soon. Alright, once I get my full LRDN. Alright, I don't want to keep you guys actually like every week, you know, give you some minor update. If you want to do, I give you guys some big surprise, guys. Like, seriously, a big surprise. So, oh, go chest. Sweet! Oh! What the crap? Alright, so like I said, I hope you guys actually love today's episode, guys. If you do give a thumbs up, share to your friend, especially, and get some support to Kaelz here to open up the fan page, and also doing the live stream cam, because a lot of my guildies are want to actually look at me in live stream here. They actually do want to look at it. So if you guys do support, give a thumbs up, share, and subscribe my channel, guys. So hope you guys enjoy this episode of the Dragon Nest Sea, and I'll see you guys soon! So next episode here on live stream. Hold on, we give you guys more entertainment as barbarian, guys. Let's do one swing. Yeah. Peace out, all.